Let us pray.
Katusabe.
Heavenly Father in Christ Jesus.
Chitafali mugulu mu Kristo Yesu.
Father, we give thanks to your holy name.
Chitafe twebaze erinnya lyetukuvu.
Thank you for your love.
Webale nnyo olw'okwagala
kwo. And your kindness.
N'okusaasira kwo.
In Christ Jesus we pray.
Mu Kristo Yesu tusabye.
Our topic today.
Omutwe gwaffe ogwaleero.
Salvation is all about Jesus.
Obulokozi bwonna bwonna bukwatagana ku Yesu.
Tell neighbor, it is all about Jesus.
Byonna bikwatagana na Yesu.
That's all.
Checho.
The reason why we are here.
Ensonga lwaki tuli wano.
It is all about Jesus.
Byonna byonna mu byonna Yesu.
The miracles, the wonder, the signs you are looking for.
Ebyamagero, ebyewunyo, n'obubonero bwononya.
It is all about Jesus.
Byonna bikwatagana na Yesu.
The kingdom of heaven.
Obwakabaka bw'eggulu.
Salvation.
Obulokozi.
Miracles.
Ebyamagero.
The love of God.
Okwagala kwa Katonda.
It is all about Jesus.
Byonna byonna bikwatagana na Yesu.
3:16 of John.
Yohana 3:16.
For God so loved the world that he gave his only begotten son, that whoever believes in him should not perish but have everlasting life.
Kubanga katonda weyagala ensi bwati n'okuwaayo n'awaayo omwana we eyazaalibwa omu yekka tibuli muntu yenna amukkiriza aleme okubula naye abeere n'obulamu obutaggwaawo.
He is talking about everlasting life.
Ayogera ku bulamu obutaggwaawo.
But critically, if you analyze it,
naye bw'okyekenneenya obulungi,
it talks about everlasting peace.
Kyogera ku mirembe egitaggwaawo.
Everlasting protection.
Obukuumi obutaggwaawo.
Everlasting power.
Amaanyi agataggwaawo.
So when Jesus came,
kale no Yesu bwe yajja,
he came for everything.
Yajjirira buli kintu.
So listen proper.
Kale no wuliriza bulungi.
So that you may get him in whom everything is compacted.
Osobola okufuna oyo omupakiddwa buli kintu.
If you have him,
bw'oba omulina,
you have everything in heaven and on the earth.
Olw'oba olina buli kintu kyonna mu ggulu ne ku nsi.
He came not to condemn you,
teyajja kusalira musango,
but to give you life everlasting.
Naye kukuwa bulamu obutaggwaawo.
You may be doing your business and there is money.
Oyinza okuba okola bizinensi yo nga mulimu sente.
But there is no peace.
Naye nga temuli mirembe.
You may be walking and you are not even sick.
Oyinza okuba ng'otambula nga tolina mulwadde.
But you don't have peace.
Naye nga tolina mirembe.
So it is not all about just everlasting life.
Kale nno tekikwatagana ku bulamu bwokka obutaggwaawo.
All life after here.
Oba obulamu oluvannyuma lw'ekiseera
kino. It is all about life here and life after here.
Naye byonna bikwatagana n'obulamu wano ku nsi n'obulamu oluvannyuma nga tuvudde wano.
Troubles may stand around you.
Emitawana giyinza okwetoloola.
But in you, if you have peace,
naye munda muggwe bw'obaamu n'emirembe,
troubles will not threaten you.
Emitawana tegisobola kutiisatiisa.
It is like a vehicle.
Kiringa emmotoka.
You cannot go and clear all the mountains.
Tosobola kugenda n'osaanyaawo ensozi zonna.
So that the vehicle will move like a railway track.
Okuyita kwo nga train.
Yes? But what you do is to gear up the vehicle. When you reach the mountain, when you are going down, you are not worried how you come up again. Because your vehicle is geared.
Kubanga motoka yeri mugiya.
Say it is all about Jesus. I can't hear you. Can I hear you? The healings you're looking for, it wouldn't have been there. The blessings you are looking for, they wouldn't have been here or there. It is only one man.
Wabula muntu omu yekka.
By his stripes,
olw'emiggo egyamukubwa.
All these blessings, healings, miracles were released by God the Father.
Emikisa gino gyonna ebyamagero ebwewuunyo n'obubonero byonna byasumululirwa kitaffe.
Because
kubanga
Isaiah 53
Isaiah 53
Verse 5. We can start from verse 4. Surely he has borne our griefs and he carried our sorrows, yet we esteemed him stricken, smitten by God, and afflicted. But he was wounded for our transgression, he was bruised for our iniquities. The chastisement for our peace was upon him, and by his stripes we are healed.
Mazima. Yetiko wiinike wafe, nasitula ennaku zafe, netwamulowooza nga yakubibwa, yafumitibwa, Katonda n'abonyaabonyezebwa. Naye yakubibwa olw'okusobya kwaffe, yabetentebwa olw'obutali butuukirivu bwaffe, okubonerezebwa okw'emirembe gyaffe kwali ku ye, era emiggo gye.
So the healing you are going to receive today, it is only because he paid for it. He was wounded. By his stripes, you are healed. You are just going to pick from the finished works of our Lord Jesus Christ. He did it for you 2,000 years ago. Yours is only to believe it and have faith in him, that is the one God sent to do it all for you. Otherwise he did it all and he heaped over there for you to pick.
Yeah.
Clap your hand for him.
Mukubira Yesu mu ngalo.
2:9 of 1 Corinthians is
Abakolinso ekisoka esule yokubiri olunyiriri.
Listen to what God has promised to those who love him.
Uliriza echo Katonda kyasuubizza abo abamwagala.
If you don't know what you are about to get,
bwobato namanya kyona atera okufuna,
this is what you are about to receive.
Kino kyona atera okufuna.
2:9, 1 Corinthians.
Abakolinso ekisoka esula yokubiri olunyiriri olw'omwenda.
But as it is written, eye has not seen, no ear heard, no have entered into the heart of man the things which God has prepared for those who love him.
Naye nga bwe kyawandiikibwa nti eriiso bye litalabangako n'okutu bye kutawuliranga n'ebyo ebitayingiranga mu mutima gw'omuntu byonna Katonda byeterekera abo abamwagala.
So where is the problem?
Kati obuzibu buli ludda wa?
It is that all this is yours.
Kiri nti bino byonna bibyo.
But when you come because you are too hungry,
naye bw'ojja kubanga enjala ekuluma nnyo,
or you did not understand it well,
obaoliawo tewakitegeera bulungi,
you come here,
otuuka wano n'okutulako kamukokka n'odduka,
and you eat.
Nolia.
Thank God. But it was all yours. He paid for it all. When you get one miracle today, it will lead you to another miracle. So long as you have found the center of miracle, one miracle will lead you to another miracle. Because here at the center of the basket, there isn't only the banana. You can pick the banana. You can pick the orange.
Apple.
You can pick the watermelon.
Ne watermelon.
All of it are here.
Byonna byonna webiri wano.
Yes.
Dala.
But even when you pick.
Naye atera ne bw'otola wo.
Okay, let's get one person there.
Katufunayo muntu omu yekka.
Okay.
Just one person. Ahula.
Dada.
Mufubu kati jangu.
Okay. You can pick or whatever you want there.
Katusobola okutola wo chona cho yagala. Aha. Ah.
That is all whatever you want. Look.
Kali, we gende.
You can go and sit.
Sabo gende otule.
So you had troubled yourself with a dream to go abroad.
Kati sabo badde weta wanyiza n'ekiroto ekyo kugenda ebweru.
It is all well with you.
Biatere denda. Thank you, Jesus.
Musajja wa Katonda.
Man of God.
So people will complain abroad there.
Abantu bagenda kwemulugunya ebweru eyo.
Who brought this fake money into our country?
Ani yaleso musajjo natategerekeka mu gwanga lya fe.
But you are there.
Naye nga wolingo tuseyo.
How did he come here?
Era bajja kwebuza. Ono yatusatya mu gwanga lya fe. Naye nga
gwotuseyo. This man, how did it go abroad?
Yechi nyakisajja kyagenda kiti ebweru.
Wewe.
He has done it, Jesus.
Yesu achikoze achimaze.
God does not consult so and so to do this or that.
Katonda tasoka kwebuza kugundi negundi okubako chakola kino bakiri.
He does it in his own way.
Achikola mungeri ye mubudde bwe.
Thank you very much.
Mwebale nyo mwebalide ddala.
That man ate the apple, ate the banana.
Omusajjo yalide apple, alide lyenvu.
You think he's eating.
Olowoza alya.
That is his strength and the blessing to pass him.
Agoge manyige nomukisa gwe gwafunye okumuyisamu.
To the visa.
Okutuka ku visa.
To abroad.
Pake bweru.
But
naye,
let's bring back our camera.
Kati tukomyeo camera ya fe.
Is the basket empty?
Kati ekisero chikalu.
He picked all whatever he wanted.
Ah, todde wo byonna byayagadde yenga ye.
But the
naye
basket
chicha jude.
This is the biggest problem.
Kati no buno bwe buzibwo businga obunene.
With the so-called people looking for miracle.
N'abantu abayitibwa abo abanoonya ebyamagero.
You pick one and
otolayo ekyamagero kimu n'odduka.
It is all yours.
Naye munange byonna byonna bibyo.
When he died on the cross at Calvary,
he made
it all for you. He paid for it all. And by his stripes,
we are healed.
Now, the song says, by his stripes we are healed. But by his stripes we are blessed. By his stripes we prosper. By his stripes we are protected. By his stripes we are saved. By his stripes we go to heaven. By his stripes we get eternal life. And by his stripes we are healed. What do you want today? How are you going to take it? Like our brother? He took it and ran away. As if tomorrow he will not be hungry. But he Jesus said, this statement I fear.
Ekigambo kino nkitya.
He said, abide in me.
Yagamba nti mubere munze.
And I in you.
Nange mbere mumwe.
For without me,
kubanga nze we siri.
You can do.
Tewali kyosobola kola.
So nobody should deceive you.
Tewabo muntu yenna kulimba.
About God and his kingdom.
Ku Katonda n'obwakabaka bwe.
Without Jesus.
Awatali Yesu.
Listen. 15:4 of John.
Yokana esula ya 15 olunyiriri olwokuna.
Abide in me and I in you, as the branch cannot bear fruit of itself unless it abides in the vine, neither can you unless you abide in me.
Mubere munze nange mumwe ngetabi wachayiza kubala bibala lyokka bwitabera mu muzabibu bwesho namwe temuyinza.
Verse 5. I'm the vine, you are the branches. He who abides in me and I in him bears much fruit. For without me, you can do nothing.
Verse 6.
If anyone does not abide in me, he is cast out as a branch and is withered, and they gather them and throw them into the fire, and they are burnt. If you abide in me, and my words abide in you, you ask what you desire, and it shall be done for you. By this my Father is glorified, that you bear much fruit, so you'll be my disciple.
Omuntu bw'atabeera mu nze asuulibwa ebweru ng'ettabi akala bagakuŋŋaanya bagasuula mu muliro ne gajja. Bwe mubeera mu nze n'ebigambo byange bwe bibeera mu mmwe musabenga kye mwagala kyonna kinaabakolerwanga Kitange ali mu ggulu. Mu kino Kitange agulumizibwa mubalenga ebibala bingi era munaabanga bayigirizwa bange.
Rather, what you must do today, I don't want to laugh at you. You must take Jesus as your personal Savior and Lord. Take him as you can carry that basket.
Kati mutwale nga bosobola okwetikka ekisero ekyo.
And go with it.
N'ogenda nakyo.
So you carrying Jesus.
Kati gw'okutwala oba kwetikka Yesu.
Take him in you and you in him. It is that you have carried the whole basket. If you take from Jesus, it is like this. I want to take from Jesus.
Njagala kutwala okuva ku Yesu. Mujeko kino kyokka ngende. Oba otutte okuva ku Yesu.
You go.
N'ogenda.
But if you take in Jesus.
Naye bw'otwala Yesu n'omutwala munda mugwe.
Now I'm taking from him.
Kati ntwala kuva munda muye.
I'm eating in him.
Ndira munda muye.
I finish.
Ngamala naye sivaawo.
I finish. That is how it helps you to be in him.
Kati echo wechite wechikuyamba gwo kubera okusigala okubera dala munda mu Yesu.
And him in you.
Na Yesu abere munda mugwe.
Oh, whatever you are desiring will never.
Orobye nabyo nabye wegomba byo yakala tebili gwa.
They will keep on flowing.
Bigenda masonga bikulukuta tebigwawo.
Because if you come here for healing.
Kubanga wocha wana kufuna okuwonyesebwa.
Let's say this is the healing.
Katugamenti kuno muchungwa kwe kuwonyesebwa.
You go, you are healed.
Ngogenda ngo wonyesedwa.
But you need prosperity.
Na ate weta go kugagawala.
If you take this as prosperity.
Kati wotwale omuchungwa kuno ngo kugaga.
Many have prospered.
Banji bagagawade.
And they have lost their track.
Na ate ne bava ku mulamwa.
They are poor again.
Aye ne badamu ne bavuwala.
But if you prosper in him.
Ne bwo kula akulanira munda mu Yesu.
Prosperity.
Obugaga ngolia naye ngosimu okuwonyesebwa ngo okufuna.
Which one is better?
Kati church singa.
To remain in him.
Okusigala munda mu Yesu.
Or to receive from him and you go.
Obo okufuna kuye n'ogenda.
Say, oh Lord Jesus.
Kati gamba time kama wanga Yesu.
I'm here to enter in you.
Ndi wano kuyingira munda mugwe.
As you enter in me.
Nawe ngabo yingira munda munze.
Give me the grace.
Mpe chisa.
That I may abide in you.
Sobolo kubera mugwe.
And you in me.
Nawe obere munze.
Up to heaven.
Okutuka mugulu.
We are together.
Tuli babiri.
Are you here to abide in him?
Oli wano kubera munda mu Yesu.
Are you here to give your life to him? Remember, he gave his life to you. Say, Lord Jesus, I'm here to give my life unto you. As you gave your life unto me, so I give you my life. Let me tell you another secret.
Kambabulire chama ekirala.
Banange.
Dear brethren.
You are to get a miracle today.
Oli wakufuna chama kero lwa lero.
That is not my biggest issue.
Eyo si ensonga yange nene nnyo.
I will be excited and happy.
Nja kusanyuka nnyo era ncha mukenyo.
Because the Lord has delivered you.
Kubanga mukama akusumuludde.
I'll be happy. But let me whisper a secret to you.
Na ye kankubulira kama.
Quote it from me.
Kino kijje kunze.
Let your ear.
Kiriza amatugo.
Eyes.
Na masogo.
Open.
Gegule.
If you were doubting it.
Woba obaddo kibusabusa.
You cannot look at me and doubt that I am a man.
Tosobola kuntunulira n'obusabusa obandi musajja.
You cannot look at me and doubt whether I'm a human being or I'm an animal.
Tosobola kuntunulira n'obusabusa obandi muntu obandi nsolo.
Your eyes can tell.
Amaso gakasobola kutegeza.
This is a human being like me.
Kyono muntu.
So that is the truth I'm telling you.
Kati ako ge mazima ge nkubulira.
Listen.
Uliriza.
Before you clap.
So tokuba mungalo naye uliriza.
Let me release a secret.
Kan kusumululira chama.
Heaven is a reality.
Egulu.
As life is a reality.
Ngobulamu bwebuli obwaddala.
Death is a reality.
Okufa kwaddala.
Heaven is a reality.
Negulu nalyo lyaddala.
I beg.
Negayirira.
I'm a prophet, I would have knelt down.
Ndi nabbi naye nandifukamidde wansi.
I beg your mind, your soul, your heart.
Negayirira endowooza yo, omwoyo gwo, ememe yo, n'omutima gwo.
I'm not talking because I'm preaching.
Sogera bwogezi nti kubanga mbuulira njiri.
No.
Nedda.
I'm telling you, not just from my heart.
Nkubuulira era nkutegeeza si kuva mu mutima gwange kyokka.
What I know.
Naye nkubuulira kye mmanyi.
What I found out.
Kye nzudde.
Heaven is a reality.
Eggulu lya ddala.
Christ Jesus is for real.
Kristo Yesu wa ddala.
Whatever the Bible talks about that is preparing mansions, we are going to find them there. All those things, don't just read about them. They are a truth. No pastor, no prophet, nobody should confuse you. They are a truth and the reality.
Ebyo byonna Bayibuli byeyogerako nti Kristo Yesu yaddayo mu ggulu okututegekera ebifo, okutuzimbira amayumba gaggadde. Ago gennyini by'osomako mu Bayibuli na byonna by'olaba mu Bayibuli bituufu bya ddala. Tewaba omusumba yenna oba nabbi yenna okubuzaabuza oba okujja ku mulamwa.
But I beg.
Naye neegayirira nate.
That you never lose heaven.
Oleme kufiirwa ggulu.
I beg your heart. Do all whatever you want to do. But what you should desire to do is not to lose heaven. Humbly, I talk to you from the whole of me.
Nkwegayirira era nkutegeeza okuvira ddala ku ntobo y'omutima gwange n'obulamu bwange bwonna nkugamba ekigambo kino.
I'll pray for you, miracle you get.
Nja kusabira ebyamagero jja kubifuna.
That is great.
Ekyo kikulu era kirungi.
You clap.
Nja kuba mu ngalo era osanyuke.
But
naye
the greatest.
Ekisinga obukulu mu byonna.
What will make you proud?
Ekiri kufuulo wa malala.
Is above.
Chiri waguru.
All these miracles are just like
bino bya magero bitono nyo bibalira ku ngalo.
Curtain raisers.
Kati byo bikutegekera butegekezi oba bikutegeka butegesi kutuuka ku kiri ekikulu.
Banange.
My dear friend,
get it from me today.
Chino muchijo kuva jendi olwalero.
Whether you are my friend or you are my enemy, that doesn't matter.
Oba oli mukwano gwange, oba oli mulabe wange, ebyo tebinkwatako.
So long as you've had this word from me.
Kasoba ngo ulide ekigambo kino kuva mukamwa kange.
You find me at the gate of heaven.
Oli nsanga ku mulyango gw'eggulu.
Heaven, they'll ask you.
Era bali kubuusa.
You didn't hear the gospel?
Tewawulira njiri.
You see.
Omanyi, auntie.
I'll be there to tell.
Era ndibayo.
On such a day.
Okubategeza nti kuluna kubweruti.
I preach to him the secret.
Namutegeza ne mubulire ekyama.
Hey, I saw you, but I thought.
Auntie, munange nakulaba naye nalowooza nti oba oli awo.
I pray that you don't regret.
Nsaba oleme kwejjusa.
That is all.
Checho.
We are going to pray.
Tugenda kusaba.
Miracles will happen.
Ebyamagero bigenda
kuba. But I pray that you don't regret.
Naye nsaba buli muntu oleme kwejjusa.
I pray that you don't go to hell.
Era nsaba oleme genda mugeyena.
Because these things are reality.
Kubanga ebintu bino webiri bya ddala
gye biri. How old you are does not matter to me.
Omuli n'emyaka emeka ebyo tebinkwatako.
If you can take this secret today.
Bw'oba osobola okutwala ne weetwalira ekyama kino olwaleero.
Whatever suffering, whatever you meet in the world doesn't matter.
Buli kubonaabona buli mbeera yonna gy'osisinkana mu nsi.
So long as you have reached heaven.
Kasitoba ng'otuuse mu ggulu.
This is my prayer for you.
Eno y'essaala yange gy'oli.
And listen, it is that the Spirit of God makes things like to where you can do something manually.
Kati chiri mungeri biri ngabo enebere moto kanti eno ya manual eno ya automatic chino chikola mekanikale.
So with the Spirit of God,
kati no moyo wa Katonda,
things begin to move automatically.
Ebintu bitandika okutambula automatically.
If you believe me, what I've told you, your life will begin now to move automatically. If you take Jesus holily into you, your life will begin to
May
God be with you.
Katonda abere nawe.
Thank you very much.
Mwebale nyo mwebalire ddala.
I wish you well. But I wish you heaven.
Naye ate mbagalize eggulu.